Sheridan Smith sizzled in Mexico over the New Year break. By Mary Gallagher, Wednesday, January 3, 2018, Sheridan Smith arrives back into the UK at lunchtime today, flying at the Scylla actress landed in the UK at lunchtime on Wednesday following her Mexico holiday that saw her cavorting with a bronzed hunk by the pool. James Corden's ex was spotted at Heathrow Airport in London, and the starlet put on a busty display as she mingled with other travellers and then made her way home. Before boarding her flight, Sheridan had one final shimmy around the pool and shared the hilarious video on her Instagram account. Sheridan Smith jiggled her assets in her final Mexico post. Instagram: Sheridan whipped her shirt around like a cowboy. Instagram: Sheridan's busty airport display comes after the star updated fans with pictures of her trip on Instagram, but left out one of a gorgeous mystery man who she was spotted hugging at the sun-drenched resort. However, she was swamped with compliments and messages from well-wishers, who complimented her on her physique as she glowed with health on her trip chasing the winter sun. In one video, she blew smoke into the camera as she sang along to Basement Jack's hit Romeo, which played in the background. She captioned the video, "So happy," and added, "Happy holidays." Sheridan Smith is back in the UK after her trip abroad, flying at Sheridan's return to health comes after she lost her beloved father, Colin Smith, in December last year, and says it was a catalyst that made her anxiety spiral out of control. Speaking openly on ITV's The Jonathan Ross Show last month, she explained, "I'd been performing anyway leading up to that, and I've always had a bit of anxiety, and so I was a little bit nervous, but the catalyst of it all was my dad. I want to say it's okay not to be okay, because I didn't speak about it, and then it snowballed and it came to this huge head." Sheridan Smith is back in the UK, flying at Sheridan, who is releasing an album and will star in a one-off TV show about her life, cancelled her appearance in the musical Funny Girl following her spike in her anxiety and said she lost her mind from grief. She explained, "I just couldn't continue. I lost my mind. I completely did, to the point where people were stopping me in the street and cuddling me, because people understand that it's just life. Unfortunately, you can't just take time off from a show. You get a lot of abuse, so that's what happened."